So now let's see how we can work around with highlights and shadow options inside of Pixlr. So here you can see that I have a picture, and you can see that the dark areas right here, these are the shadows, while the bright areas, as you can see, like the highlights of the clouds, they are the bright areas, that is highlights. So you can adjust them out by going into adjustment right here, and here you can see highlight and shadows is an option. And once you click on it, you can see that I have a window which says highlights and shadows. So if I were to change this the slider for the highlight, that means it will affect the highlights, that is the bright areas of the picture. So if I were to decrease this, you can see that it does not affect the darker areas, but it brings down the overall brightness of the bright areas, that is the white part of the picture. I can make the bright parts brighter, or I can make it darker, as you can see right here. Similarly, shadows affect the lighter areas. So if I were to increase the shadows, you can see that it increases the blacks right here, but the highlights remain unaffected. Similarly, I can make the blacks more black as well. Make the highlights more bright to make it more contrasting. Or if I want to balance it out, I can bring up the shadows and bring down the highlight, so you can see that I can make it more balanced. I can also push it all the way forward, but we can see that you kind of got an effect which you may or may not want. Usually what I like to do is bring down the highlights a bit and bring up the shadows a bit right here, so that I got a bit of a detail. You can see that this is the before and this is the after. So here in the original picture, you can see that the highlights are just there, but over here the highlights are less in brightness, so bringing in the details of the highlights a bit, while for the shadows you can see that I increased the shadow intensity and made it brighter, so you see the details of the black areas a bit as well. So it depends all on yourself and how much you want to apply. You can apply it, you can see the before and after. And that is how you can work around with highlights and shadows inside of Pixlr. So hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.